hands, so we can do a stretch class. We're going to do full body, work our way from the top to the bottom. I'm going to start taking some nice deep breaths. Swing the arms up. Inhale. And down. Exhale. And just reach up, stretch that out, hold it there. Nice deep breath. Push down and just twist to one side, hold that there. And turn sides. Keep breathing. And turn again. Keep those arms pushed down, twist that torso, nice deep breath. And change once more. Okay, from there, legs together, keep those arms down and just lean forward, take those arms through the head, hold that there. Keep breathing. And then arm circles backwards. And forward. Back again. Forward. one hand on the here, one hand over the head, reach it over, stretch those lats and obliques, hold that there, and breathe. And change side. Now we're going to cobra. On the floor, arch that back and over. Hold that there for a few seconds and nice deep breaths. And then down to the floor. And back up into cobra. Then we're going to come onto our knees into a ball. Hold that there. And breathe. Those heels, extend forward into child's pose, hold that there. Stretch it out. And back into that ball. And back into child's pose, extend it forward. And we're going to come forward into a lunge, keeping that leg on the floor. Lunge it forward, hold that there. Keep those hips into that front leg. And change leg. down, hold up there. Nice deep breath. Really feel that stretch. And then drop those hands down. Keep breathing. Onto your side. One arm down, lying onto that other leg. You're going to stretch it up into a quad stretch. Hold that there. Bring that foot into your glutes. Squeeze it back. Keep breathing. And change sides. Same again, one on that arm, bring that leg back. Stretch it, hold it there. Keep breathing. And then just to your feet. And we're just going to reach straight down, stretch those hamstrings, keep those legs nice and straight if you can. And just reach to the floor. Nice deep breaths. And just sweep up and stretch it out to the top. And relax, bottom. Have a good day.